stars of night, your people's everlasting light. O Christ, Redeemer of us all, we pray you'll hear us when we call. In sorrow that the ancient curse should doom to death our universe, you came, O Savior, to set free your own inglorious liberty. When this old world drew on toward night, you came, but not in splendor bright, not as a monarch, but a child of Mary, blameless mother mine.
May God bless you and your family this holy season, and grant you peace throughout the coming year. Thank you for your support of our work.
Like those in heaven shall